Pinch of salt and sprinkle it now. Those who wants to have the pepper, you can also mix the pepper. Put the pepper now.
Yeah, salt.
Salt. Just a pinch of salt, not too much, so that it will be salty. Pinch.
Just
use your finger and get a pinch of salt and mix it. And then your pepper, those who do not like the pepper is okay, you can put pepper. Ask mommy to measure your pepper. So mix it now again. Okay. In your pan, put the bread. Cut one bread now, one slice of bread. And then, if you don't have the bread knife, you can use your fork. Spoon. Okay? You spread first, Ayman. You want to slice it first? It's okay. But making sure you spread later. You put already salt and pepper. Give me a thumbs up if you're done putting the salt and pepper. Okay, you get a slice of bread now, sister. Get a slice of bread and then you can start spreading your. Start slicing your sandwich. Slowly when you slice. Okay. It's okay, Charles. Only one slice will do. Charles, it's okay. You want to make it four? You want to make it four? Okay, if you're done slicing your sandwich, those who don't want to slice, no problem. You can now decorate your plate for the presentation. Okay, the key is very important. That's another point, 10 points of your grade. If you want to decorate it with your slice, vegetable or fruit, do it now. Decorate your plate now. Make it nice. Be creative when you arrange things, okay? You can put your slice. Do you have juice?